Am I the asshole? For telling my daughter if she hates her stepmom so much she is free to leave. My daughter is 20 and in college. She has a dorm on campus but she doesn't live there. I love my daughter but she can be a lot. Drama follows her everywhere and I was hoping she would grow out of it but it never happened. Due to this she has gone through multiple friends group and as she puts it, they are jealous so she doesn't have college friends. Now I married when she turned 18, I was never married and her bio mom wasn't in the picture. So this was an adjustment but I want to make it clear I did the right steps. I introduced them when I was serious 2 years in. I spent more time with her, I didn't force them together, we made boundaries for my wife like punishment comes to me not her. When she was struggling I got her into therapy and did secession with her. She stopped when she hit 18 since I can't make her go. My daughter is making it impossible for them to get along, if my wife tells her food is ready she gets pissed she is bothering her. If she doesn't tell her then she is pissed she wasn't invited. It's contradiction after contradiction. I have talked to her, my wife has tried to do what she asked and then she is pissed she did that. It's impossible. Now to the main issue, my wife's birthday was yesterday. I put out her presents cake on the table. I had worked so I left it. I came back and all her presents were opened and my daughter was eating a piece of cake. I asked why the fuck she would do that. She told me she doesn't deserve birthday presents. This is when I had enough and told her if she hates her stepmom so much she can leave. That she has a dorm and I don't want to see her until an apology to me and my wife. She started crying and called me a jerk. I have been getting a lot of texts from her and I am doubting my decision. Not the asshole, but your reaction seems long overdue. Your daughter is clearly unreasonable, and at 20 you would not expect that kind of behavior from a normal individual. I wouldn't be surprised if she wasn't going to classes anymore and that's why she is home. You should call school. Not the asshole. Not the A. Eating someone else's birthday cake at age 20 WTF. Sounds like your daughter is acting like a brat pushing your buttons. She can stay on campus. Not the asshole. Your 20-year-old adult daughter was acting out like a 5-year-old child. You did the right thing. If she was a little kid maybe but she is a grown-ass why have dorm you don't use? Dude, your daughter sounds like a bully with a capital B. Not the asshole at all. That was some extremely childish and selfish behavior on her part. I would have kicked her out of my house too. Not the asshole. If your daughter has been treating your wife like this for some time, I think that you taking a stand is probably long overdue. She doesn't have to treat your wife like a mother, but she does need to treat her politely and with respect. Your daughter, while not mature, is grown up enough to understand consequences. She has issues that you can't solve. You are not the asshole. You should change your locks. Wow, what a nasty little piece of work you have on your hands. There is something wrong with your daughter and she needs help. Not the asshole. Stick to your decision. Don't fall for crocodile tears and promises to change. The die is cast. Not the asshole, your daughter is acting like a little kid and stirring the pot for no reason. She can stay on campus. She was totally disrespectful to both of you when she did that. I can see why she has no friends. Not the asshole. Not the asshole. It sounds like you did everything you could to make this work. You and your wife deserve a happy marriage. Your daughter is an adult, she can go live in the dorm. Not the asshole. But your daughter is your daughter, needs to figure out what her problem is. You did what you could. Not the asshole. What a brat. Not the asshole, and you better put your foot down on your bratty ass daughter before your wife leaves you. Your grown adult daughter acted like a child, but deserves adult repercussions. Not the asshole. This was wildly inappropriate and disrespectful to both of you. Not the asshole. She's a brat and needs a wake-up call. She should be told that if she doesn't go back to therapy and fix her attitude, she should be cut off. not the asshole. Your daughter is still young but is an adult now. She needs to learn this is not acceptable. You deserve the happiness of having a relationship. I'm sorry, I think as a parent you can't win in this situation. Not the asshole. Your child is unfortunately spoiled and entitled, and you did the right thing. She made the choice to live with you, and acted like a brat. Not the asshole. I would have made her pay for the cake and the wrapping, or if the presents needed replacing them too. Not the asshole. Pack her shit up, put on doorstep, change the locks. Not the asshole. She is acting like she is 5. Nuh-uh, damn, that would suck for your wife. She can't do anything right. Can't believe you pay for a dorm for her to just live in your house and terrorize your wife. Not the asshole. Who feels so entitled to open someone else's gifts and eat their cake? She clearly needs help, but you tried and you can't force her to go. Not the asshole. Opening someone else's gifts and eating the cake is bratty toddler behavior, and she's 20. She's entitled AF. Not the asshole. Daughter is way beyond your ability to help her. She needs professional help. You need professional help to get her to accept that help. She's acting like a brat. Time for girly to grow up. She's not some 16-year-old, she's 20. She knows better than to act out like a kid. She needs go be in her dorm, not being a pain in the ass to y'all. Not the asshole. Not the asshole. Your adult daughter sounds exhausting, and what she did was downright childish and mean. Stay the course, be firm on your decision on requiring a real apology, but remind her that you love her and that will never change. Good luck. I am a parent of college-aged children. You absolutely can make her go to therapy. Do you pay for school, car, phone? All of those things can be contingent on her going to therapy. You should also be going to family therapy. It's not too late. Stay firm. That is about the worst, most disrespectful behavior from a 20-year-old I have heard of. Stay firm. She sounds awful. Not the asshole. She's rude, disrespectful, and purposefully hurting your wife. She needs to leave regardless. It is time for her to face reality and be on her own a bit. She needs to go live in the dorm that's being paid for. Nuh-uh, but you will be if you let her return. What a spit in the face of your wife. But some people don't understand, not everyone is nice. There are people that are just assholes. She sounds plain awful. Nuh-uh. Not the asshole because her behavior is atrocious, but why do I get the feeling there is way more to this story? Your daughter's behavior isn't just bratty, it's unhinged. You should have addressed this years ago. If I was your wife, I would have packed my things and left you and your entitled daughter. Nuh-uh, your daughter is far too old for this kind of bratty behavior. Not the asshole. Kick her out. Not the asshole. Your daughter needs to hit rock bottom. She stole some else's birthday, WTF. Not the asshole. Your daughter doesn't have to like her stepmom, but she can be civil and polite. She's 20, not 12. Not the asshole.